Your school days. Love them? Or loathe them?
Oh, I hate school!
For these students in Kirkwall Grammar School, life is never straightforward.
Uniform on top layer!
In this episode, we will take you behind closed doors and show you an insight into what happens in Kirkwall Grammar School.
Lesson time, learning time.
Oh, I didn't see you there. When I joined the school 20 whole years ago, it was terrible. It even got demolished. We hated it. Now this new brilliant school, it's got everything you could imagine. It's got this brilliant pupil called Sebastian Petty. It's the best guy I've ever met. And just in general, it's just the best place I've ever been. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
A pupil has an important question for Mrs. Taylor.
Can I speak to you, please?
Yeah, take a seat.
Awesome, thank you very much.
So what can I help you with?
I would like to change subjects, please.
Okay.
I would like to swap maths and chemistry, please.
So I had this friend once, right, who wanted to change subjects. Anyways, yeah, I shopped in Tesco's instead of Lidl's today. I went to the bakery, got some cookies and that. Anyway, sorry, what was your question?
I want to swap chemistry to maths.
So I don't think I can help you. Maybe speak to the receptionist, they might be able to help you.
Right, thanks for that. Hi. Anyway, so I'm going to work tomorrow morning and I might be cancelled and I'm really scared.
Oh wait, I'm going to be a person.
Oh really?
You're going to be a person?
Yeah, I'm going to be a person
tomorrow. Why?
I'm going to see my friends, you know what I mean?
You having parties?
Yeah, maybe. We'll see how it goes. Yeah.
To be brought back to the
hospital. Hello. I'm going to do what? Who's on? What are you doing tomorrow morning?
Mr. Mime, what are we doing today?
Today we're doing a practical.
Yeah!
So the first thing you guys need to do is plug your Bunsen burners into the gas stack and then light your burner. No. But just make sure not to turn the gas on too soon.
Are
Unfortunately, the teacher's off today, so today's practical will be a tutorial on how to make different spaghetti bolognese.
Now, I'm gonna put this egg here in the mince meat.
This is manky, I need help!
Some mince meat.
This woman needs help.
One of the biggest issues that we face here in Kirkwall Grammar School is the uniform. It's important to wear the school badge, top layer, and represent the school and look smart.
Mr. Harvey has been informed that some pupils are missing from lessons.
Hey! Uniform!
Back in cooking, the S1s are hard at work, cooking up a... Mr. McLean has his S2 class in for a library period.
I enjoy these periods since I get some nice peace and quiet.
Sam! On your phone!
I'm not on my phone.
Turn the lights off. If you don't get me a phone, I'll send you to Stromness Academy.
An important job we get here as S6 is to manage the queue. We only let a certain amount of people in, but it's really important just so it doesn't get crowded.
Today, Mr. Longley's class are learning what the tools are used for in woodwork.
All right, simmer down, class.
This one is the mallet. It has a very good use. Take the pear, take the mallet. No more pear, more mallet.
What's the saw for?
Ah, well, I'll tell ya. Oi, you there. What is this? You're in D&T now. You're not in English. Phones are not allowed. And I'll tell ya, we only have one warning. The hammer warning.
My phone!
And that concludes a normal day at Kirkwall Grammar School. We asked the camera crew if they would film an episode at Strumness Academy, but they refused.
Receptionist there.
Oh, but see, that's so fun. I can never do that though because, like, I'd be so stressed if I, like, people.